I'm Robert Steffen, Bob. I'm an artist. I work with glass, make glass sculptures. I'm a glass blower. We've lived here in Asheville for 34 years. Beautiful area. There's a lot of tourism here. And before that, I just traveled around with the military as growing up in a military family. And I did time in the Navy. I just make what I enjoy. Back in 1977, I slipped a disc and it's called Lombard Arrangement. At least that's what they said back then. I was in graduate school. I was mixing chemicals in a bucket. So I was leaning over all that. And when I stood up, I just did it wrong. Physical therapists, chiropractors usually did me more damage than good. But once I got into sitting in a couple chairs in airport lounges and stores, it was comfortable. So I did some research and I knew exactly which one sounded the best from advertisements and magazines and things like this. And I knew exactly which one I wanted, and I went and wanted to go down and try it before I committed to it. And I tried it and it hurt me. So that was not cool. So a little discouraged, but came back and did more research, started doing more with reading reviews. I have no idea how I found this medical breakthrough company, but I could not find one negative review about it. So that intrigued me and I called them and of course got a salesman, which I really enjoyed dealing with, very knowledgeable. Sight unseen, I bit the bullet and bought this medical breakthrough number 7 chair. The chair has helped me maintain the quality of life that I want to have, pain-free. With my glass work, I'm working with heavy pieces of glass. That's kind of tough on my back. So after that, or an afternoon of yard work, coming and sitting in the chair is as therapeutic as it possibly can be. You know, it's miraculous in my mind. So I do the normal setting and then push zero gravity and it'll lean me back some more. So it's most comfortable to me. I love it. It's got Bluetooth. Usually puts me to sleep. And I really enjoy the comfort of it. The heat in it is marvelous. There's just really nothing negative about it. I enjoy the chair. It's been very beneficial to me for my health and my back. 3 or 4 months ago, I saw the advertisements for the same company putting together a sauna, which you can see over my shoulder. I read and watched some of the videos. They do several different sizes for one person, two persons, four, a crowd. And I got one for two people. I wasn't looking for one. I wasn't expecting to buy one, but the company's, the value of the integrity of the company let me look at it closer. I did an internet search for different kinds of saunas, steam saunas and infrared saunas. I talked to my favorite salesman at Medical Breakthrough and he talked it up and answered all my questions and gave me more to think about. And I probably 2 days later, I bit the bullet and bought one. That also went together very easily. I did most of it myself. My wife helped me lift the top onto it, and that's not a problem. Well, now that I've got the sauna, my routine is 2 or 3 times a week, I'll turn the sauna on, and it takes 20 minutes to get up to a nice temperature where you feel like you're gonna cook. So I'll turn it on, I'll come to my chair, enjoy that for 15, 20, 25 minutes. It's not difficult to operate at all. It's all push button. You pick your temperature, you pick how long you want it to go for. It's got a Bluetooth system in it. Detoxify, if that's what they say it does. All I know is I sweat, and that's fine. I've got plenty of body water to sweat out. It's very comfortable, very easy. You know, the chair and the sauna, to me, is relaxing. The chair has truly helped me keep my lifestyle. The chair is always there for me. And the sauna, I have nothing negative to say about it. I strongly enjoy the integrity of the company. I would recommend the chair to anyone who feels they have to be married to their physical therapist for back problems or neck problems or spine problems. For general well-being, it meets all of my needs. And the sauna, like I said, I'm still getting used to it, but you know, if I sweat and lose a little weight, that's not going to be a bad thing for me.